गुड मॉर्निंग मैम, हाउ आर यू बेटा? यू ऑल हैड ब्रेकफास्ट? ओके, ऑलरेडी वी स्टार्टेड डिवीजन चैप्टर. इन दिस चैप्टर आल्सो कंपलसरी मस्ट लर्न टेबल्स. टेबल्स मस्ट बेटा, 2 to 9 कंपलसरी मस्ट बाय हार्ट द टेबल. एंड आफ्टर 9 टेबल लर्न 11, 12 टिल 20 टेबल्स यू ऑल गो ऑन लर्निंग. ओके, बट कंपलसरी ऑल मस्ट नो 2 to 9 टेबल्स. Okay, now yesterday what we did? Yesterday we did introduction of division. Division is what? Division means what? Sharing the things. Sharing the things. Suppose if I had some quantity, I will share it. How I will share it? Each one how they will get? How much they will get? That type. That is the division. Division means that. The introduction part we did yesterday. That we will do some. And today what we are doing means, today in the division, repeated subtraction will do. Division, subtraction will be there. In multiplication, additions will be there. Remember that. In multiplication, repeated addition is there. In division, repeated subtraction is there. Okay ma'am. Now yesterday in the last class, what we did that we will do. And suppose if I had... With me 10 chocolates. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. These 10 chocolates I am giving for 2 children only. Only 2 children I am giving. Only 2. So each one, how many I will give you? Here 1, here 1. Here 1, here 1. So 1, 2, 3, 4 chocolates over. 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. Here, like this, I'll write. Wait. 1, 2 I gave here. Here also 2 I gave. Total 10 chocolates are there. Here 2 I gave. Here 2 I gave. So, how much is removed? 4 is removed. More 6 are there. So, here more 2 I am giving. Here more 2 also I am giving. So, 8 over. So, more, only 2 is left over. So, here 1 I am giving. Here 1 I am giving. So, for 2 friends, I shared this one. I distributed this 10 chocolates for 2 children. So, for each one, how many they are getting? 5. Here 5 they are getting and here also they are getting 5. So, 5 chocolates here, 5 chocolates here. So, 10 total chocolates are there and 10 chocolates I distributed for how many students? 2 students or 2 friends, anything you keep. Two brothers, sisters, anyone as you were. For 2 ones I distributed. So each one, how much they got? 5. So this distributing is nothing but a division. So in this division, subtraction is there. See here. Here 10 chocolates are there, no? In these 10 chocolates, first I gave 2, 2. So I will minus 2. Then how much will be there? Again. Again I gave here 2. Like that, if you go on doing, you will get how much? Each one will get. That is the distributing of total thing. This distributing is a division. So in this distributing, here we distributed equally. Now here also the same thing. In the division you will get subtraction. Division as represent subtraction. Repeated subtraction. Division as repeated subtraction. In multiplication, repeated addition. In multiplication. Now in the division, repeated subtraction. So how you will do that we will do. Yesterday just only the introduction I gave you. Division means what? Division is nothing but we'll share the things. We'll distribute the things. Among 4 children or 5 children or 5 brothers or anything. That only we did yesterday. Okay. I think you understood that. Now the same thing. If you are distributing, what you are doing? You are removing it. You are removing from the total. You had 10 chocolates. Now you are giving for each one means you are taking away. Taking away means what? That is subtraction. Taking away means subtraction. So how many times you will subtract to get an empty one? That we will see here. 8 divided. This is the division sign. 8 divided by 2. How much you will get? We will see. How many times 2 from 8. Now we'll see here. 8 minus 2. How much you are getting? 8 minus 2. 2 after 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How much you got? 6. So you will write 6. So how many times you subtract? One time here. Here, one time. One time you subtracted. Now again we'll subtract 2. So 6 minus 2. Again close fingers. 2 after 3, 4, 5, 6. How much? 4. So you will write 4 here. So here the second time. Second time you are doing. Second time. And again minus 2. So here third time. Third time you are subtracting 2. So how much you are getting? 2. Again 2 minus 2. How many times? This is the fourth time. This is the fourth time you are subtracting. You are subtracting fourth time the same number. Here 2, here 2, here 2, here 2. So finally you are getting 0. Okay ma'am, finally you are getting 0. Till you get 0, you must go on divide. Subtracting. Repeated subtraction is that only. So how many times you subtracted? 1, 2, 3 and 4. So 8 divided by 2 is 4. 8 divided by 2 is 4. How many times you subtracted? That you must count it right here. Okay. The same thing one more sum also will do. So that you can understand it properly. Here 12 divided by 4. So 4, how many times it will be subtracting, we will see. Here 12 minus 4. So this is the first time. First time. This is the first time. So 4 after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. How many? 8. So 8 you will write. Again minus 4. Why we are subtracting 4 means it is dividing with 4. Whichever number it is dividing, that number only you must subtract. Now 4 after 5, 6, 7, 8. Again you are getting 4. Again you write 4. Again minus 4. So this will be the second time. This will be the second time. Now this will be the third time. 4 minus 4 how much? Same number if you are subtracting, how much you will get? 0. Till you get 0 you must do. So how many times you are doing? 3 times. So 12 divided by 4 is 3. 12 divided by 4 is 3. In the division, if you subtract it like this also, you can do division bar. In the division, it is repeated subtraction. Okay. Without doing the division bar, here we didn't do any division. But we wrote the answer. How we wrote means subtracting the same number. How many times we are subtracting, we must see that time. Here 4 times we subtracted. So 4 will be the answer here. And there 3 times we subtracted. So 3 will be the answer there. 8 divided by 2 is equal to 4. 12 divided by 4 is equal to 3. This is the division as represented subtraction. In the division subtraction you will get. You will subtract it only, you can do the division part. Okay, I think you all understood. And compulsory all must learn tables 2 to 9. In the Zoom class I will ask you tables. If you know tables only, you can do this. And this subtraction, repeated subtraction, you can do only sum. The remaining all compulsory, you must do division only. When you are doing the division part, compulsory must know tables. Okay, ma, I think you all understood. Thank you.